Here we go then, race 11. For an at a distance race in London, it's go time. They're off and in the center. Kendall Fresco along the inside for Damn Lucky. Rolling Rock, and from the back to your spot with Silky Kim. Into that opening turn, it's going to be Damn Lucky to come out on top. Outside and driving was Kendall Fresco. On through now for the play spot with Silky Kim. So it's Damn Lucky, Silky Kim. Kendall Fresco went to the pylons in third. Away in fourth was Rolling Rock. St. Lad Zeke to watch from fifth. Dalliator is going third to last ahead of Mundutch. The trailer being Little Turk, 29 flat for the quarter mile. They were single file there. And now the movement coming out of fifth into fourth and on to take third. St. Lad Zeke going to roll first up here at 12-1. Damn Lucky, though, being left alone on the lead. Silky Kim holding second. The uncovered St. Lad Zeke rolling the dice here with just over a lap to go, providing cover to Dalliator. He's out there wide and fourth. Kendall Fresco now a buried fifth. Setting it up third over was Mundutch getting the Forest City Shuffle. Rolling Rock, your trailer remains. Little Turk, 59-2, the half. And it's 3/8 left to go for Damn Lucky and Shepherd. St. Lad Zeke fighting on for second against Silky Kim. Dalliator thinking about the three wide side here as they roll up to three quarters. Kendall Fresco still pinned in there in fifth. Sixth and wide for Mundutch. Rolling Rock. Little Turk, three quarters up and 129-4. Still haven't been able to get close to Damn Lucky. Damn Lucky out there by a length and three quarters. St. Lad Zeke holding second between pacers. Dalliator up on the wide side. Silky Kim still up there in the top four. And Kendall Fresco could use a way through. Damn Lucky, still the one. Silky Kim looking for some daylight. Dalliator, St. Lad Zeke. Damn Lucky's almost there. There's three more coming. St. Lad Zeke in the final strides getting there. Silky Kim finishing second. Mark St. Louis Jr. driven to win tonight. Winning caretaker Avery celebrating her birthday. Nothing beats a winner's circle than when it's on your birthday, right? 207-1, the added distance for St. Lad's Zeke in our 11th and final race. 27.6, 230.40. Pick three for 20 cents, 44.31. The pick four for a dollar, 469.60. The 20 cent pick four worth 93.92. And again, the high five combo, 2, 8, 3, 1, and 4. 20 cent ticket returning 804.51. Damn Lucky finished fourth. St. Lad Zeke won it. Dalliator was third. Kendall Fresco was fifth. Rolling Rock, sixth. The sixth scratch. Little Turk was eighth. Silky Kim, second best. Mundutch was seventh. 29, 59-2, 120.